Huh?
Is that guy from YouTube?
No, we just film it for ourselves. Yeah, people told me that before. Big fish? Is it extremely big? Can't tell? Play them out, Mike. You might have one of them big ones. Not that big. Big enough, huh? Let's see. Mike's got a steelhead. Dude, that's bigger than 4 pounds, man. What about 5 pounds, 6 pounds? Yeah. Big one, but you look.
Not as big as I thought it was.
Oh, still, man. That's a gorgeous fish, dude. Full of eggs, too, man. That's a beautiful fish. Okay. Beautiful. Alright. That's good fish, man. Alright, turn her loose. She got the eggs in her, huh?
Sorry to take a ride out here. Such a nice day. You always got a shot at something real big here, though.
Nice rainbow.
Oh, he bit me.
He bit him.
He bit me.
Lipping him like a largemouth bass, huh? Got him a fish on. He just missed another one. What do you got, Mike? Trout or pike or what? You never know what you get this time of year.
What do you got?
All right. Our first trip on the. This is our first spring stream fishing trip. Trying for trout. I got a steelhead earlier. That's a nice brown. On the black F jig. Got there. Nice. There we go. Hold on. Nice fish, Mike. Nice fish. Brown trout on the black F. Yeah, get close up. Oh yeah.
That black F.
Nice fish. That's our first trip of this spring. Got out once for ice fish, and that was it, huh?
Yeah.
Beautiful day today. A little breezy, but we got 54 degrees. It's not even the middle of March yet. Nice fish. All right, man. What we do with them?
That's how we do it.
See ya.
See ya.
All right, man. Get another one.
There you go.
Good shot.
Good look at him.
Nice chromer, huh?
Yeah.